It's a very rare thing to see clouds being made. There are many of these vessels sailing the great seas and waterways of our world, producing all the white fluffy clouds that we take for granted every day.